My name is Justin Hurie. I'm an assistant professor of vascular surgery at Wake Forest Baptist Medical Center. I'm part of the clinical faculty, so we teach medical students and residents, and I also take care of patients with vascular disease. Vascular disease is a wide spectrum of problems involving vessels outside of the heart and brain. Questions that I often get regarding vascular surgery include, why did this happen, and what can we do from here? And I think that, you know, it's a complex area of medicine, and there's often the diseases are multifactorial, but we can do our best to treat them. I enjoy treating all aspects of vascular surgery, and that includes aortic disease as well as people with cerebrovascular disease or peripheral disease. I think that the advantage that vascular surgeons have is they have the ability to treat patients both with an open technique or an endovascular technique and really to tailor that treatment to the patient. Endovascular surgery involves using a needle to access the artery and catheters and wires in order to work within the blood vessel in order to treat a problem that we've traditionally treated with open surgery involving a large incision. At Wake Forest, we have a unique opportunity to treat patients with critical limb ischemia. We have a wound care center that's able to manage some of the advanced techniques to help with wound healing, and we also have a full complement of staff in order to treat patients with peripheral disease as well. You should choose Wake Forest for care of vascular disease because we've got a lot of great surgeons and people that work within the system that are all dedicated to treating vascular problems.